Hello, my name is Rajesh. I am studying in third class. My school name is Little Man's English Medium School. My mother name is Uma Devi. My mother working as tailor. My father name is Balakrishna. My mother working as barber. My hobbies are working, playing games, watching TV, reading books.
Okay, Rajesh, I'm asking some questions. What is a family?
A group consisting of two parents and their children living together is called a family.
Who all make a family?
Father, mother, brother, sister, grandparents, uncles, aunties make a cousin's family.
What is adoption?
The etc. of adoptioning, take care and an occupant to child lost his own parent called occupation.
What are the sense organs?
Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin are sense organs.
What do blind people use for the reading?
Blind people cannot speak. Such people are called read and write.
Okay, very good. How can we take care of our ears?
I never use a mastic or hairpin to clean my ears. I always use a mastic clean earbud to do so.
Who are the physical challenged people?
Some people cannot see, some people cannot hear, and some people speak. Such people are called physically challenged people.
What is an occupation?
Any work done to earn money is called an occupation.
Who are social workers?
Some people work selflessly for the betterment of the society. They are called social workers.
What is the role of each family member at home?
The role of each family member at home is important. Each and every member of the family member at home.
What is a child labor?
Some children who are below the age of 14 made to work called child labor.
Okay, very good answer. Super. What are the climbers?
Some plants have very weak stems. They cannot stand straight. They climb up with very strong ones.
Okay, very good. What are trees?
Some trees are very big and tall plants.
Okay, very good. What are aquatic plants? Aquatic plants, I'm asking.
Some plants grow on land.
Water
called aquatic plants.
Okay, very good. So far, next step.